All right, the Friday evening announcement. A couple quick things. So remember, at this point, if you've been watching these, you know the first day of school is on Monday. All right, Monday, it varies by grade level. Remember, so depending on if your student's in TK or sixth grade, we start at different times. Find a schedule. They're online. We have them on paper available here. Search the district website, something, find it. But you should have got a hold of your teacher at this point. Also, we will have our curriculum pickup and our welcome letters that will have your daily schedule for your student available tomorrow morning from 10 to 12. Please be on time. I love you all, but by 12:10, I really want to be home. I'll stay here if I have to, but please come earlier rather than later. But whatever we need to do. Remember, standard safety stuff, right? Mask, we'll have hand sanitizer, all that fun stuff to keep everybody as safe as possible. So 10 to 12, there'll be quite a few of us out here. Miss White and myself will be here. Also, do not freak out if you do not have all of your materials on Monday, because we will have a Monday and Tuesday pickup for curriculum and welcome letters as well. The first 2 days, maybe even the whole week, is really about getting your students logged on, getting to know the teacher in this virtual world, getting to know their classmates in this virtual world. So Monday and Tuesday, if you don't have a Eureka book or you don't have a language arts book, it's not time to freak out. Wednesday, maybe, but Monday, not, okay? So I just wanna make sure you get that message. And now, my VP and I, she will now socially distance from me and tell you in Spanish.
Buenas tardes. Este es el último mensaje antes del primer día de la escuela. El primer día de la escuela es el lunes. No se te olviden, el lunes es el primer día de la escuela. No se preocupe si no tiene sus materiales, porque Mr. Rivas y yo vamos a estar en la escuela dando más libros, materiales, letras, cartas de sus maestros. Entonces mañana de las 10 a las 12 de la mañana estamos aquí. No se olviden que necesitan ser seguros con máscaras, 6 pies entre todos. Pero estamos aquí mañana y va a estar muy, muy caliente. Entonces, ven temprano si puede. Y el mensaje es, si no tienen todas las cosas en la semana que viene, no se preocupen, por favor. La primera semana es para asegurarse que estamos conectados en las computadoras, que estamos y presentándonos a los maestros y a ver a los compañeros. Entonces es lo más importante, no se preocupe. Pero estamos aquí en la escuela lunes y martes también para los libros, materiales si necesitan. Mañana es el primer día. Nos vemos.
Thank you. Maybe we'll see you all tomorrow. Have a great night. Stay cool, stay hydrated.